And also, maybe all the people actually have a brain. Well, some of them do. And you use XP to unlock them. And you use XP to unlock brand new levels and levels and other things. The combat on this kind of reminds me of Black Site Zeta. I rate this kind of combat style with the one the over the shoulder type stuff because it's easier to aim. There is a first person, but the first person is like slow. It's slow to aim. It also seems like Class D liking the like rioting. Also, you can get gun skins on this, which is what I'm having the M4. Because when it comes to gun skins, I'm not exactly in agreement with them, but well, it is what it is, isn't it? I've actually played this game prior, before the update, and the game, You can tell that a lot of people have got no idea how to use them. It's a slash E when it comes to the radio. Okay, that was funny. I just managed to juke them. What's he shooting at? Oh. Oh, that's the plague doctor. I guess now's when the chaos ensued, and he basically ran into the doctor. Both of us killed each other. Oh, but the iPods are out, so that's not very, that's not really a huge concern. I wonder what those are for, those are there. That doesn't sound good. Oh, be fair. Oh. He went to the back. Yeah, some class D are actually pretty lucky, man. I think he did actually go to the back rooms, because that our ISD agent clipped for the floor, so I'm not too sure what happened there. I know I'm basically loyal to the Foundation, but I usually take some chances and chances out of it. Oh, I can't see for the wall. I think he meant to say just don't kill him, but obviously because Roblox tagged it out, so I'm basically mission assumes that's why I haven't done anything to this D-class yet. Okay, so only his friend had the gun, but so it Terminate 5 and 5 armed class D. That's easier said than done. Oh crap. Shit. I'm dead because I basically just looked at it. Oh, that's easy. It's the fact that they are SCP. Yep. Will you either die by gunshots or die by him? Or die by the fucking dog? No, I mean, what's better? Gunshots? Or not. Or the shadow, or the shadow dog. Not sure if she killed that deep mouse. Yeah, she probably did. The SCP need to take effect, and I think you must stay in the chair for 10 seconds. Be around the room, I'm free, good to know. Does that not surprise me? At least the good thing is I can get into the sector, but I just can't leave the damn sector. Just the fact of it. That's an embarrassment. I'm not gonna make it to make it very far because I don't have the right card to get out of this damn sector. I think the Class D has. God damn it. Oh, that's me fucked. One Class D, open it. Damn it. I didn't actually mean that damn, I just looked at it by mistake and turns out when you look at it you actually get a rogue. A rogue symbol. Well, you basically meant to breach the damn thing, that is. Strange. his combat in this game is actually a bit more fair. Yeah, not some. Outside helipad. Auditorium area. I'm just going outside. Never mind. That's why I cross him. Of course, you have to claim it, so just wait for somebody, man. And here comes a helicopter. Bunker is overrun. No one there was me.